In this video, we'll delve into five different technologies that are revolutionizing the way we understand our environment: SAR, GPS, LIDAR, sonar, and radar. Each technology has its unique applications and advantages, depending on the situation and the environment. Let's start with synthetic aperture radar, or SAR for short. SAR is a form of radar that uses the motion of a sensor over a target area to create high-resolution images or 3D reconstructions of objects, such as landscapes. Essentially, it sends pulses of laser light from a transmitter and measures the time it takes for the reflected light to return to the receiver. By combining signals from multiple positions of the sensor, SAR can simulate a larger antenna and achieve finer spatial resolution than conventional radars. Moving on to GPS, which stands for Global Positioning System. GPS is a satellite-based navigation system that provides location and time information anywhere on or near the Earth where there is an unobstructed line of sight to four or more GPS satellites. This amazing technology works by using satellite radio signals to calculate the distance and position of a receiver on the ground. GPS can also measure a receiver's speed and direction of movement by using the Doppler effect. Next up is sonar, which stands for sound navigation and ranging. Sonar is a technique for detecting and determining the distance and direction of underwater objects by acoustic means. In short, it sends sound waves from a transmitter and measures the time it takes for the reflected sound waves to return to the receiver. Sonar can also measure other properties of the target, such as velocity, shape, and size. It can use different frequencies of sound depending on the application and the target characteristics. Now, let's talk about radar, which stands for radio detection and ranging. Radar is a technique for detecting and determining the distance and direction of objects by using radio waves. Radar works by sending radio waves from a transmitter and measuring the time it takes for the reflected radio waves to return to the receiver. Like sonar, radar can also measure other properties of the target, such as velocity, shape, and size. Finally, we have LIDAR, which is an acronym for light detection and ranging. LIDAR is a method for determining ranges by targeting an object or surface with a laser and measuring the time for the reflected light to return to the receiver. This versatile technology can also measure other properties of the target, such as velocity, shape, and reflectivity. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more content like this. And be sure to share your thoughts on mapping technologies in the comment section below. See you next time.